Baltics, Pro Division. Here we have a headwind, and it will be very difficult to drop an eagle in this hole. But to have a chance to have this eagle, you have to go with the power three ball as much as closer to the rough in the first fairway, and have the big dog for the second shot or the cataclysm, whatever driver has the most power. Don't need to have the most topspin, but the most power. Let's go and check. See my video. Here at Plim, I am with extra mile 8. I will mimic the extra mile 7 and I will go to the plus 14 mark. First I put 4.5 top and 1.5, one left almost, but with extra mile 8 you don't have to go to overpower so much, and I was afraid and I put 3.5 and it was a very good idea. With a 7 you put 4.5 and one left, you adjust plus 10%, but you don't overpower at all. Here I reduce my top spin and I went very nice, very very close to the rough as I wanted it to go. As you can see, it's perfect. So 343, let's see the second shot, the big dog, no elevation. With two right spin and four top spin, target a little bit inside in the fairway, will adjust at max, no elevation. Like this, little the green ring to be inside in the fairway. And we will make max overpower, max curl shot, and try to hit as perfect as we can. I know it's difficult, but if you want to have a chance for an eagle, and I had this chance, but I lost it because of a great shot. So from here, you are with a short iron. I use the Hornet, you can use the Thorn, whatever short iron you feel comfortable with. So here is the shot. I have the adjustments on the left. First we'll see the distance with the club. Mean here, max there. Again, I check. Here is the 50. I put two back spin. So I have to move back. So I put 40% club. Leave it about square short from the hole. Aiming at the hole. I need to adjust 4.9 and I do so. But I hit a great left, I believe, and I miss just on the left side of the pin. If it was perfect, it would be in. Lucky here, I hope you have luck and you drop it. If you do, I want to hear it in the comment section. Thank you very much for watching. If you like the video, press the like button. Good luck.